lotions.
Mwatanero ya ntuba albino aja ndhiguruni rijiki na Albino Society of Kenya. Ukurukira mokariri yetu wa hobo na sinitaisa kumaura. Ibarara mikiri tebune ne mono dhirikare Kenya ntuba kore mungu kide maguta ja wako dhiyoja rijiki na sunscreen. Mono mono ki albino balea penale antulene. Oe gabu maguta jaja hijedhoro jebate dhiri ya mono kurigiri ngosi tikedhoro idhari yuri ugaliri nge. Realituma bakedhoro bewa tu mirimo mbuli mojo kansa jurio.
I was just in Kitui 2 days ago, and there was a complaint from a lady, one of us called Faye there, that you see they cannot all come to the Kitui county referral hospital. So it is to see how is it that we can make sure that this sunscreen, lotions and lip care and after sun, they go to the lowest health center. Now, the other thing that also is a challenge is the issues of procurement. You know, issues to do with who is supplying sunscreen, I don't know what. I mean, issues to do with IPOA, issues to do with the money is being released from the National Treasury. That is really, really interfering with the delivery. There was a time people had not been supplied for sunscreen for about 8 months. See?
Ne Kenya naku, kulingana sensa se mwaka jongiri jiri komi na kenda, neonanile kuna albino, ngiri komi. Koinabu, senita Mwaura, arugibaka iba kinyari maguta jajam.
Also, we've had cases of skin cancer. Many people, we've just come from paying money for Ismail Shikanga, you know, about 400,000, because many people with albinism even attended to die early because of skin cancer. So again, it's to review how that happens, and also issues to do with eyesight. People ask, okay, people with albinism, what are their challenges? Skin cancer, burning in the sun, and also people with albinism have low vision. They are actually partially blind people.
Ngere kanwe madhina jange, sana ntuba bedhoro beo kuru kiri kwa tukanga miromo, ntuba kwa kikintu kijiki njali bam na iria, shidhoro shina mbeshe nyingi. Kagita kangi na koi bedhoro bakiwa na weta kwendwa, ntubore hako irika na irongo bimubia vya mwere, bedhoro bitumika kuthidhia marogi. Jaki ujura na buru na jo, kagita kangi batirima na ntuba umaria, minyako baru maweru ne buru.
And by the way, Junet Mohammed should be the last person to talk about Isaac Mwaura and bleaching. He is a Somali, voted overwhelmingly by Luos in Migori. And if we go by skin complexion, did he bleach himself? I don't think he did. He is there by right because people voted for him, because they believed in him, even if he's a minority within Migori County. So he should be the first person to actually champion issues of albinism.
Reporter and Toshiro TV, Kuma, Jackie, and Nairobi, Bita Bonfiz Mungera.